Fuck off!
Yeah, I know you obviously can't see because I'm recording, but I am playing this in complete darkness. I've got the trilogy. I've always heard this is the scariest one. I absolutely crapped myself playing the original. It was scary. So let's just make sure I've got all the options okay. Turn the brightness up a fraction. Let's get the controller settings. Inverted look. Button config. Zoom in. Switch lens. Shutter. Right, okay. That'll do. So I've never played this game at all. I've had it since 2008 and I've never played it. So this will be my journey with yours. So we'll just see how it goes, but I'm not looking forward to this at all. Right, come on machine. Come on, that's us. New game. Normal. Oh, locked door. Let me give family crest, right, okay, cool. Why have you stopped? Like these camera angles. Can I actually go back there? Was there a wee side path? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, it's just taking me back there. Right, okay, cool. For fuck's sake! I fucking hate when that does that. Well, you're dressed like a skank, you should wear a jacket. Oh, that is horrible controls. Basically, it is definitely first person, but think it as the sticks in opposite direction. The like this. But like this, we'll go through here. What's this? Don't care about the flowers. Oh, herbal medicine. Right, so we know there's gonna be a ghost there coming up. Run! Right. Where is it? Where is it? Where are you? I hate these controls, they're so shite. There you go, you can upload it to Facebook or Twitter. Way to go. My best going back this way. Can I go out here now? Up my road, up my road. The wee meter you see in the bottom right hand of your corner, if it goes blue, then it's like a safe ghost, it's no harmful. Red, basically self-explanatory. This is where you need like Zach Bagans and people like Garrett Ghost Adventures. Oh, music's getting louder. Don't like that. Oh, what's in here? Didn't know that this door opened. Was helpful. Right. Is that a fucking body? Oh, this room. At this room. Don't like it. Wake up. Oh shit. Right. Oh, right. Oh, I remember now. I forgot this game does that. Sometimes in like the first one you'd get a picture of where you've got to go to and that'd be like say your clue. So it's back down here. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Whoa. So that's that seal broken. Hey, you got a picture of you? You're going on Facebook. Right, here's the road, so let's go back to that door. At least we know what we're doing now. to light gas. So that was that. Oh, right, okay. Right, what's this? Oh, you fuck! This game is building up now. Let me in. Oh, you fucking cunt.
She also became trapped here. She came into this house looking for her boyfriend. And then... where did she go?
Uh-oh. 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 I don't like this. Right. Where are you? Oh, you fucking bastard. Right. Come here. Come here. Come here. Where did you go? You and her? A zero shot? Where the fuck are you? The light gas. Where are you? Are you looking at her? So you zoom. Where is she now? Where is she? Where is this spooky bitch? I hate these controls. Look at me. She no DJ.